Hey everyone, it's time for a fish tank tour. It's for May now, in May 2017. And this is my 15 gallon with my fry in it. My electric blue halves.
And my one yellow lab. And the dragon blood. So in the future, I'm going to be selling these and let them grow up until they're bigger, a little bit bigger at least.
Well, yeah, they're kind of small stuff. They're coming along.
Getting some color too.
So here's my 65 gallon with my peacocks and halves. Now I have all the fry is from that one, which is electrically hot, and this is the mother. And there's one of my sulfur-headed peacocks right here. And everyone's asking about this one. It's a hybrid sulfur-head peacock. And a Rika red, my deep water hab, my LB, dragon blood's in here. One's getting some more color. If you're new to my channel, this one was really small before. And the color is coming really nicely in it now. Of course, my sulfur head here. My hybrid. It's always been my favorite in the tank because he's second in command. So that's my 65, everyone. 65 gallon. Now here's my 56 gallon. With my blood parrot, silver dollars, yo-yos, my black convict, and my clown loaches. Well, a lot of people don't like the blood parrots, but I think they're pretty cool fish.
And of course, everyone's kind of like this guy. This man, Gady.
Yeah, looking sweet. And the blood parrot. Silver dollars. And the clowns. Here we are now with my 26 gallon angel tank. I recently added a molly, which is hiding right now. But maybe I'll come out before this video is done. So well, that's one of my plotties. I have three of those in here. And of course my angel. This tank has neons, glow light tetras, Alaskan glassfish, my one angel, my pleco in the corner over there, and my one molly, which is hiding. I'm gonna try to find it.
Pleco keeps on unrooting the plants, as you can see in the corner over here.
This guy gets around.
There's another fly. Here's my There it comes out.
There we are.
Oh, it's kind of hiding still.
Yeah, it's still hiding.
Yeah.
I guess it's brand new to the tank, so I guess it's not adjusted yet.
So this is like, I'll do another video on that when it comes out.
This is my 26 gallon.
And this is my 75 gallon with African cichlids, babunas. I recently did a water change and changed around the rocks a little bit, not too much. Seems to be doing really well.
Has the bamboo up there.
That helps with nitrates. And the rocks. I love watching them go in and out the rocks. Really interesting fish. So moving on to my next tank. After I show you the side view. See the tunnel. Yeah, I love watching the color there. So here's my 40-gallon community tank. Has tiger barbs, glow tetras, red eye tetras, grommies, and one Daniel. This one has last legs, so last days, I think. Well, this tank's been running for years and years and years now, since I started my first tank, one of my first tanks. Oh yeah, I forgot the one rainbow I have in here too. So all these plants except this crypt right here came from the other tank, my 26-gallon. I forget what it's called over there. So I'm sure they enjoy the jungle now over there. So if you're new to my channel, I do tours every month, and if you subscribe to my channel, I'll subscribe back if you have one running, and I'll show you my last tank, which I'm just about to do a water change on, a 10-gallon. Gonna be my Lego tank. It's kind of dirty right now. And you see the two fry over there. It's two platies. And when I quarantined my platies a week ago or a few weeks ago, and I guess they had babies. So thanks for watching, everyone, and I make videos on these tanks quite frequently, so hopefully I can get some Lego for this tank and see what happens. So I'll see you on the next one.